The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Contender, the man who put himself in charge of Raw tonight and granted himself this rematch, the Animal, Batista.
Well, last night at the match, CM Punk had his moments, but you gotta admit, Michael, there were times when Batista was just seconds away from being the World Heavyweight Champion.
And by this time next week, Batista could be returning to his hometown of Washington, D.C. as World Champion if he can beat CM Punk for the title here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
What a homecoming that would be.
Amazing. Batista not in the mood after his title opportunity was really just taken away from him last night at the Great American Bash. CM Punk was game. What in the world?
Look out!
It's Kane!
Look out! Again! Well, Kane is looking for Batista, and he's found him!
Or is Batista looking for Kane? If so, he's found him!
You better look for a place to hide!
Kane cost Batista the World Championship last night with an ambush from behind. And Batista wasted little time. And here we go. Batista and Kane.
Wait a minute. This is not the World Championship match. What is this?
Oh, that's a choke slam by Kane to the number one contender.
Hey, wait a minute. Here's the World Champion.
CM Punk. The World Champion who said this match is about proving himself.
Give him some help to get Kane out of here. Trying to disrupt this super title match.
Kane wreaking havoc again.
Look out.
The cameraman better run for his life.
Look
what happened last night at the Great American Bash.
Now the World Championship match not even started.
From Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Batista! And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, CM Punk!
Well, Michael, Batista still showing the effects from that huge choke slam right before this match got started by Kane, and the referee, I think, doing the right thing there. You see the world title actually at stake right here tonight on Raw, but he gave Batista a couple of minutes to get his head cleared.
Well, Batista said he's ready to go, and we will see. This is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, man.
For the second time in 24 hours, CM Punk will defend his world title versus Batista. And again, it's gut check time for the champion, who says it's all about proving himself, King. Punk saying he wasn't satisfied with the results of last night either.
Well, I want to tell you something. You got to be an opportunist, and even more so when you're the World Heavyweight Champion, if you want to hang on to that title. This is an opportunity for CM Punk. That choke slam from Kane delivered to Batista could turn out to be a turning point in this match. Punk's got to take advantage.
And Punk,
Wow.
Power game by Batista, much like last night, will come into play. Punk claims he will go down swinging if he's ever lose that World Heavyweight Championship. You got to admire the heart of this world champion, CM Punk.
Well, I think CM Punk needs to stay all over Batista. Don't give him any more time to get his bearings. Get his wits about him.
And the one thing we learned last night, King, is the fact that Punk can keep Batista off balance. if he can get those legs and feet into the action. But Batista looking to win the world title right here off the kick. Get a kick out by Punk.
Well, it looked to me like Batista was just sort of trying to buy a little time there with some defensive moves, but then this big kick was delivered. Now it's Batista on the offense.
And here, Point King, Batista just, I should say, Punk does not want Batista to get back near 100%. The mood that Batista's in, the rage that has filled his body over the past 24 hours. He'll be taken out on the champion here tonight.
We saw a frustrated Batista powerbomb. Powerbomb CM Punk after the match was over.
Neckbreaker, back of the head, bounced off the mat, much like what happened to Batista. Choke slam by Kane minutes ago.
Well, like I said, sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. And it might have been lucky for CM Punk that Kane came out and delivered that choke slam.
Man, parts of the
shot.
Early parts of this matchup, Batista's looked all out of sorts at times, Kane.
I think a choke slam from Kane will do that to both.
The neckbreaker didn't help either. And Punk must go on the attack. The champion has the animal wounded.
Man.
He had well versed in the use of his feet and legs. Drop kick, chips the half. Puts the leg, and Batista powers out at one. As the match drags along here, Kane, who does it favor?
Well, if in this situation with Batista pretty much addled the way he is, I would say it's in favor of CM Punk. If CM Punk doesn't let Batista get his wits about it, he's got to stay on it, stay on the offense.
Punk doing a good job of it thus far. Batista just trying to build some sort of
momentum. Yeah, well, see, this is not good. Good strategy by CM Punk. You don't want to trade punches with Batista.
Great drop. Toehold.
That's the move.
And Punk may have Batista right where he wants him.